We announced in the run-up to the Climate Action Summit organized by the Secretary General in September last year, a divestment from the coal energy sector by the end of 2020. And again, we have framed that decision completely in economic terms and in pursuit of our fiduciary responsibility. There's a body of evidence which suggests that coal as a source of energy will become uneconomic in every part of the world by 2030. And so there's the issue of stranded assets, and you know, we are already in 2020, and we determined that it made economic sense to divest from the coal energy sector.